Hey, it's Bill Adams from The Morning Show at Sunny 107.9 here at the VIP experience of Braman Motorcars. And this is the Braman Motorcars Pet of the Week.
Hi everyone, I'm Celine Pelofi from Braman Motorcars, and Braman Motorcars is proud to be a sponsor of the Pet of the Week feature. Our charity of the month is Furry Friends, and here with me is Pat DeShong, and she's the president of Furry Friends, and she's going to tell us a little bit more about the charity and the Furry Friends she brought with us today.
Hi Celine, thank you for having us.
Thanks for being here, Pat.
Thank you, Braman and Alpha Media. So Furry Friends, we're an animal shelter located up in Jupiter. We're Maplewood Plaza. We are a no-kill shelter and the only shelter that's open to the public up in the North Palm Beach County area. And we're open 6 days a week.
Yep.
Closed on Sunday. Every day from 11 to 6. And here we have Roxy. Roxy was actually born at the shelter. We have a birthing suite. So she came in with her mom. Well, her mom came in and gave birth to her and 8 other siblings. Roxy's approximately 12 weeks old and she's a Shar Pei mix. Really sweet.
Precious.
She's actually the runt of the litter, and she's really a doll. They all have really sweet personalities.
Don't you just want her?
We do. They love to play with children. We have some of our volunteer kids come in and play with them, and they're really, really sweet. Available for adoption at our shelter.
Aw, well, thank you so much for sharing. And here we are, Pat DeShong, Furry Friends, Celine Pelofi, Braman Motorcars for Alpha Media. And we thank you so much, and we'll see you next time.
Thank you so much, Celine. Great job. Make sure you tune in next week for Braman Motorcars, Pet of the Week.